traveled 90 minutes away, potentially. Ecuador are in the yellow, and they're on the attack in the early stages. It's an extraordinary start. 40 seconds in, and Romario Ibarra gives Ecuador the lead, and suddenly Argentina's world is falling apart. Two caps.
Can they respond almost instantly? Or they just might, but Lionel Messi going to do it on his own. Di Maria with the ball across. Had the potential to trouble Vanguera. These Argentine superstars have to get them out of trouble. They took 13 points in the first 15. The shot's hit by Ramirez. Now Messi. Di Maria in support again, and Messi's there!
Argentina a level! And who else but Lionel Messi to pull them right back into the qualification picture. Beautifully worked. And Ecuador with
Messi.
Messi trying to go all the way on his own. Vanguera, who was out of position, ends up making a good save, but way over towards his near post there. Oh, Messi might be through again. It's Messi! This is what the great, great players do. They choose their moment, and they deliver. And Lionel Messi has turned this game around in the blink of an eye. Usefully floated behind. Now Messi. Oh, Messi rolls it for Di Maria, and Vanguera is out to make an excellent save. They've made too many, Ecuador. In the penalty spot, and he was the target, and it's behind for a corner. Here with Barra. Again, he just can't find the quality.
And Messi in space.
Messi to accelerate, to look for the hat-trick. He is unbelievable. Lionel Messi saves Argentina. A hat-trick from the quite brilliant Lionel Messi. And surely now they've given themselves...
Mario Ibarra.
Cristian Ramirez. Chance for Estrada. Big one. Otamendi holding his head. He was brave.